pretty face. Vineyard Uprising.
So, welcome back to Nerder Things. And we are in Blade Runner. We're playing raw data. What type of power is that? Why are you shooting lightning bolts? You up. We are doing mission 4 and then we'll try mission 5. Welcome back to the channel. Please make sure you hit like and subscribe.
You are now descending into reactor number 7 in sector F data chamber. This massive central reactor chute serves as the spinal center of Eden Tower, where all data converges.
Oh, that's cool.
The energy beams you see before you are sourced directly from our network of orbital rings.
Wow.
All this data they're collecting, this should be illegal.
Well, that was a dramatic entrance. Oh, this is unexpected.
I have the thermostat, and I'm inserting it. Into the who's a what's it. Now we have to protect the Rubik Cube. Made out of energon.
This entire chamber is extremely volatile. Hang tight.
Attention, intruder. Until now, your actions have been merely a nuisance. Be advised that Eden Tower is now operating under cold orange. High. You
have been classified as an enemy combatant. Put down your weapons and cease this madness. Do we have an objective? Do you?
Oh, robots. Oh,
whoa. Is it a weak spot?
No.
Aim for the head.
I'm just gonna
oh my god.
Okay.
There's another.
Oh, two. Two
yeah.
Of them.
Can you fire your ultimate?
One's down.
Is that your ultimate?
Hang
Does this thing even have a health bar? Whoa!
Body.
What a pain.
Whew, that was close. I'm just gonna take a little nap now.
Okay, I've got it figured out. Those robots are using the solar beams to upgrade themselves. You need to get down there and stop them before...
I'll be here if you need me.
You
must understand that good being undone by your actions.
Oh, they're down here.
Eden is a good place.
Somewhere down here too. They're
walking. Whatever you've been told otherwise, you are a terrorist against the future. I can never see this mindless
destruction. But you are.
Oh! Oh my god, knock me off. Gotta hate those. I'm down.
Oh, big guy.
Whoa.
Kill off. Oh, big guy is attacking. Core. Big guys are attacking core.
Look out for the charge on those. Can you drop a turret? We're not doing too good. Whoa!
Don't make me come. going down there.
Don't make me come. Come on and get it. Hey, it's a big gun.
I'm the boss. My name is Woody the boss.
Oh my god.
Go.
We got a bunch here, Junior. And we got a bunch up here. Oh my god, there's so many. Let them come up here, Junior. If we didn't have our turrets, we'd be in trouble. Because there's three or four of them up here.
Structure, but it's hard to nail down. Stand by, okay? This is incredible. This data is unlike anything we've ever seen. I'm having a lot of trouble interpreting it. This place is nuts to fuck. Quantum storage has not been on anything the world knows about. My hardware to the limit just to keep
us. We got robots over here.
Okay, I'll take on the robot.
Okay, this is crazy. Behind you.
If you watch which beams fire,
This is intense.
I think the boss is the strongest because he can literally punch the head off.
Ouch.
No air, no water. War fought.
Junior, careful. Back up. Back up, Junior. Pull him back. Junior, pull him back to the turret. Junior, pull him back to the turret. Yeah. Keep running, Junior.
Strongest because we can already punch his head. We got this side.
Whoa! Because when do they get missiles? Ouch! Ouch!
Does this guy ever shut up?
Actually, Chairman Shiro is a beloved presence at Eden. To most of us, he is like a father.
Well, I hate my
you
dad.
You had to
touché.
Stay in close range for missions.
Hey, operative, check out the labels on those computers. Atom X10, isn't that the thing that Simon was talking about?
I'm not sure. Hang on, I'll check my databanks. Oh, that's right. I deleted that incident because it frightened me. I'll just take your word for it.
All right, what now?
Scratch,
okay.
Here we go.
Okay. I want you to
picture the people. Stuck in their boxes.
Primitive technology. Death has what my destiny bought a lady rat out of another city.
Blah, 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 blah.
The city is well.
No
electricity.
Bodies
baking in heat, decomposing in tin cans.
Oh! While he's talking, he's staying in.
One side, Junior. Behind you. Watch out, Junior. Watch out. Watch out. Bring him up, Junior. Bring him up the turrets. Up, Junior. To me.
Can you imagine?
Oh my god. Oh, Junior. What are these guys?
We want that weapon. It can just...
Look up, look out, he's powering on the thermostat. Oh, incoming, Junior. Junior, take cover. What? Oh my god! To the turrets, Junior. Junior, to the turrets. Come to the turrets. Oh boy. If you got a power up, I'd use it.
We got a laser guy behind you.
Almost there.
My father had a dream for the future. One where humanity walked hand in hand into the stars. He built this place with his
incoming and his over by the laser thingy.
Try
Look out, Gene.
You terrorists! Stop!
Back to the turrets, Junior.
Surrender, and your consequences will be seen.
They're down. They're down. They're on the way up, it looks like. Stay up there. Stay up there, okay? Oh boy. Uh-oh. I'm on my way up. There's a bunch. There's a bunch on the way up, Junior. You by the turrets?
No, I can't spawn
them. There's a bunch. Failed. The regular Rift headset sure gets hot compared to the S.
Crystal emitter nanotech to create a lifelike decoy that mimics your arm movement, distracts your enemies, and explodes after taking a set amount of damage. Press the grip button near your hip to generate the decoy.
So thanks for joining us at Nerder Things. We will beat this. That was kind of tough though, huh? Thanks for joining us at Nerder Things. Please make sure you hit the like and subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment below. Bye.